it interests me how people tick. So these ink drawings are a lot about change and how change affects us and how our belief about all sorts of things affects our future. So these blue ladies are from a series called Meditation, and it's all about an aspiration to find a calmer place where you're not so wound up by all the worries of life. And it's ink that I'm using, and it's quite an intuitive approach. I work in a life room with a life model in front of me. I don't usually even put an outline for drawing in. I just go straight in with my ink and throw it around and throw bleach at it and tip it up. And I go to a different place when I paint like that. And actually that also reflects back in the meditation title, in that when I'm doing that, I'm in a different place. It's all intuitive, it's all instinctual.